Hello YouTube, and now in the surface pickup test we have AEG Vampyr and Electrolux Turbo Plus. Now I want to make this more interesting, this surface pickup test series, because it's a bit boring if I always use powerheads or uprights with powered brush roll. So this is what many people use to improve their canister vacuum cleaners carpet pickup performance. With these turbo brushes, these are very simple solution to pick up, improve the pickup performance on carpets. These are quite noisy, but these don't make any damage or harm your delicate rugs. Very soft bristles, and these bristles don't come, you probably can't see from here, but they really don't come far from the sole plate. So easy way to make your straight suction vacuum cleaner pick up better from the carpet. So let's just go to the mess what we have here and do the usual one pass forward and backward pass, meaning one full pass, and see what the result is. So let's go start that. So actually this did feel very weak, this turbo brush, but visual test we can see now it pushed some from the carpet, but visual results we can see it's pretty clean pass. I am actually very surprised about that. But this is not the full story. This doesn't vibrate the carpet and doesn't lose that heavy stuff from the bottom of the carpet. That's the main problem with these. These only pick up the surface stuff. But still, I am quite surprised about this. This is actually pretty good result, but there is just much more than this surface result. But this is surface pickup test, so we are not talking about anything else. So let's just clean rest of this, and you can clearly hear how it slows down. So let's clean rest of this. So, what I just did, I opened the suction release valve. You can see this valve there, and it makes this spin much faster because it allows air to the turbine more, but it also limits the suction what comes through this yard. So one thing what you might want to see is how small this opening, how this doesn't want to focus. This is very small, that opening for the turbine. So you really can't pick up big items with this. And it also can break that very thin plastic fan. Many people have also requested straight suction nozzle pickup performance, and I will also do that, so you can see what the difference is. Yes, if you enjoyed this video, please like and leave comment if you have something to ask from me. And yes, you can probably hear I am a bit tired, but anyway, I hope you enjoyed this, and goodbye.